Hello students, today I will be taking your English text class of class 1, okay, and the chapter I was doing, that is Anandi's Rainbow. And I have completed the reading and also given you some spellings to practice. And from your exercise part, I have completed the reading is fun part. The three questions from the reading is fun part I have done, okay. And today I will do from the let's talk part and the rest of the exercises, okay. So all of you open page number 105 of your Marigold book. Let's come to the let's talk part. First question, you can see two questions over there. First question, have you ever seen a rainbow? That's what the question. You can write it on your own. You can write yes or no, whatever you have seen or not, you will write it on your own. So the first question, have you ever seen a rainbow? I'm not writing, because the answer you can write it on your own. I will write the question number two, that is, when do you see a rainbow in the sky? Question number two from the let's talk part. When do you see a rainbow in the sky? When do you see a rainbow? When do you see a rainbow in the sky? You can write the answer like, we see a rainbow in the sky. We see a rainbow in the sky. We see a rainbow in the sky just after the rain. Just after the rain, isn't it? Right? So when do you see a rainbow in the sky? We can write the answer like, we see a rainbow in the sky just after the rain, okay. So from the let's talk part, I have written the question number two. And you can see in the let's share part, there is something you can do it on your own. That here it is saying, go outside and look at the clouds. Go outside of your house and look at the clouds. What shapes do you see in the clouds? What shapes do you see? You can see many of the shapes and think about that. Come inside and draw what you see. You are told to come inside the home, and what you have seen, the shapes of the clouds, just draw it in your copy or in a drawing book. Now describe your drawing to your friends in your own language and then in English. Then whatever you have drawn, first tell your friends with your in your own language, then try to say that in English, okay. So this is another thing that we should do, okay. Now let's come to the say aloud part. All of you can see there is a yellow box and some words are there. All of you please say aloud with me. Face, field, find, fly, food, back, ball, bat, big, bot, lamp, leg, lit, little, log, hat, have, heard, house, hut, okay. So all of you try to pronounce it very well and try to read this at your home, okay. All of you just try to read aloud all of the things at your home, okay. Now come to the next page, that is 106. You can see a picture at the bottom, at the beginning of the page, that a boy and the cat is playing. We can see the picture, okay. In this picture, you can see it is said that, look at the picture below, circle the names of things that you can see in the picture, okay. So you will be circle the things that you can see in the picture. First, umbrella, you can see in the picture, yes, so circle that. Puddle you can see, yes, circle that. Raindrops also you can see, circle that. House, you can see the house in the picture, circle that. Cat, you can see a cat in the picture, circle. Boat, you can see boat also, so circle that. Mud, you can see mud, circle that. Sun, you can see sun, so also circle sun. Roses, can you find roses? No. Pot, pot? You can find a pot? No. And mat? Can you find a mat? No. So, the things you have found in the picture, circle all of that. And you know, I have told you also the things you can find in the picture. Okay. And at the bottom of the page, you can see a butterfly. By joining the dots, you need to make this beautiful butterfly. You can do that at your home. Okay. Now come to the next page. Here you can see. Here it is saying 107 page. You can see there is a rainbow. You can see in the given space, trace the rainbow and color it. So here it is saying that draw the rainbow very carefully and beautifully and color it. Okay. So draw the rainbow and color it. Then you can see the letter right part. You can see STUV. There are dotted letters. You will just join the dots and write the letters. Okay. You can also do that at your home. Now come to the 108 page. You can see what you can see by this picture. Can you understand? Let's do this. Page number 108. Here it is saying that here are some fill in the blanks, and we need to fill in the blanks with am or have. So the first sentence is I dash white in color. So it will be I am, isn't it? The first one is I am. I am white in color. I dash two eyes. I have, isn't it? I have. I have two eyes. Third line, I dash four legs and short tail. I have four legs and a short tail. I have. Then fourth line, I dash wool on me. This is also will be I have wool on me. I have wool on me. What dash I? And the last line is what dash I? It will be what am I? Isn't it? What am I? And you can see the answer, it is written I am a ship, right? I am a ship. Okay. So these are the things from your exercise I have completed. And the homeworks I have given to you, those are very easy. Do that at your home. Okay. So the chapter is completed. So today is up to this. All of you have a nice day. Bye.